Here at Grand Valley State University, I'll never forget the opportunity that I had to go to Washington, D.C. with the GVSU NAACP chapter just to see President Barack Obama be sworn in for his second term.